Yesterday we talked about hydraulics. You took notes on the difference between that and pneumatics. What we're working on today is really looking at hydraulics with our models.
Hi, my name is Susan Ferguson. I am the STEM teacher here for 7th grade at Highland Junior High.
Hi, my name is Dion Leasley, and I guide science and STEM learning here at Highland Junior High. I and my students are so grateful for the CTC Go and Motion product. My students will get so much more hands-on experience with circuits, mechanics, and coding.
We are so excited that we had the opportunity to have these T-Bot hydraulic systems. We've never had something this advanced before for the students to use. They were so excited even seeing them on the benches, they couldn't wait. It offers them a much more in-depth look at hydraulics, and from that, they're gonna go ahead through their understanding, create their own hydraulic system that offers some type of need of society. It's just a great tool for them to learn the basics.
What I really like is the iterative nature of the products, because they have to struggle and figure out what's wrong, and that, I think, is where the real learning happens.